October 15, 2017, 2,310 golf. Tiger Woods' latest injury comeback appears to be on track after the 14-time major champion released a video of him driving the ball. The American, who only last month admitted it was possible he may never play competitive golf again as he continues his rehabilitation from back surgery, tweeted a 9-second clip in which he hits a drive while wearing his trademark Sunday red shirt, captioned "Making progress." Woods has not played since an abortive return ended in February this year after a birdieless first round in the Dubai Desert Classic and underwent back surgery for a fourth time in April. Speaking at a press conference ahead of the President's Cup in September, Woods was asked if his career could be over. He responded, "Yes, definitely. I don't know what the future holds for me. Overall, I'm very optimistic how I'm progressing. The pain's gone, but I don't know what my golfing body is going to be like because I haven't hit a golf shot yet. So that's going to take time to figure that out and figure out what my capabilities are going forward. And there's no rush." Woods has also had problems away from the course, having been arrested on a drink driving charge in May. To win the Masters 800-1, to win the US Open 1001, to win the Open 1001, to win the US PGA 1001 related links. Ben Linfoot expects the Jim Crowley era in Al-Farak to get off the mark at the second time of asking at Yarmouth on Monday. Al Jazeera can make the most of a step down in class in the British Stallion Studs EBF Beckford Stakes at Yarmouth, according to Anita Chambers. Resident tipster Man on the Spot guides you through Monday's seven-race program that makes up the £1,000 Pick 7 game. Next race off a 8-4-0 Hyderabad Jaff Sussex Rohit Kumar on 112 bookings bet rates as Andy Schooler's best for Leicester v West Brom Monday night's Premier League game. Check out all of our available betting tips and previews of the forthcoming sporting action. A look at how the sporting life recommended bets have performed.